It's set to move to the next man, the cowboy from California, Escalon, California, Ted Noose. He has drawn Big Joe.
All right, now Ted Noose taking that rope. Big Joe, he is a huge bull. His bull weighs about 2,300 pounds. Now, J.W. Hart rode this bull in the third go round here. Scored 88 points. This is a good bull. He's hard to ride. He's incredibly strong. The worst thing is you can't hardly scoot up to get on your rope. We got a good picture of our barrel man, Dan Toothaker, out there checking in the action. Ted Noose trying to scoot up. Critical to get this bull off of your back leg, but he just doesn't have much room in that chute.
Ted Noose, the man that won this event last year. Don't count him out. He's coming in at 250 and a half to round number five.
You know, this bull to be so big bucks extremely well, and they've been as many as 90 points on this bull at some previous bull riding this year. He could have an extremely good day. Now, you see Ted, he's trying to get somebody to get that bull's attention, make him look around the backside, but I don't think he's going to be successful. I think the bull gets a lot of advantage because the guy with the tires sitting in there, you just need to take a deep breath, back up, and ram yourself up there and go.
Ted's still trying to get moved forward. Boy, you think if there's any day you want everything to feel just right, it's today.
And
here we go, Donnie.
Don't change anything. Bear down, Teddy.
Yeah.
Big bull kind of lumbering. Come on, Ted. Huge bull.
Boy, is that bull big.
Ted likes it, and I think the crowd, the judges are going to get an earful, I think.
Well, I think so, too, because the bull didn't come out and test him. It let Teddy get set. Never did go into that spin.
No, you know, he's a little late getting started. Now, this bull, a lot of power, so he's going to get some points. Going to be high 70s, low 80s. They gave him more than I thought. The crowd might have had some influence there. 84.
And here's the score. It's 84 points, a total of 334 and a half for Ted Noose. And Donnie, we've got 11,000 judges sitting in the stands.
Well, 11 or 15, and they're all voicing their opinion then.
Everybody is adding their more than 2 cents worth here.